No, tomorrow we will show you that we will still be in control.
Exploitation on crusade disguised as international monetary fund. Poverty turning countries into nuclear waste dumping grounds. Pig feed preferred by oil capitalist hands. Death become a figure, life a number. The third world turned into a death chamber. Constructed by multinational architects of ill, destroyers of God's will. Existence becomes statistics, humans graphs in books of academics. Believe me, the hound lives still in imperialists on the kill, milking sovereign countries. Sharing blood, reaping bounties with governments of rubber stamps. Puppets move up and down power ramps. In the shadows, the masters clean their morals while remote controlling the morals. Man has become merchandise, sold and bought in pursuit of economics. Rape of virgin lands is the god of autocratic bands. Thus taken up with rage, man explodes this age. But vengeance is an inhuman god, sacrificial lambing the martyr horde. We've seen fighters at the start avengers, in the end become scavengers. Animal farming, life struggle, reducing life's values to rubble. Europe put the Third Reich to ground and raised it in my land clone to hound. The apocalypse is holocaust, genocide disguised as Christ. The corpses sown in German fields like seed, sprouting Palestine a bad harvest of Israeli wheat. Capitalism has the world on a merry-go-round, spinning humanity unmerrily into the ground. But the human quest is God's supreme, lit symbol of justice in the extreme. Yesterday's Soweto blood vanished into the ground like water, to emerge today as the exploding sweat of Pretoria.